Martin, Tennessee today. There is a lot going on outside of homecoming.
Great atmosphere. Guys, you were a part of Quad City earlier today.
This kind of crowd that's filtering in the stadium says a lot for college football in Tennessee.
And here come the 17th ranked UT Martin Skyhawks here for homecoming 2023.
Feel like we didn't have three second half shutouts. Like, can we get it done in the first half? Let's get it done in the first half. I put it in for you, I spin for you, what love you
with, on the rock in which I got you lit in the city. I've been through the pipes. UT Martin on the board first here today. 3-0 in this defensive slugfest with 14 seconds left to go here in the second quarter. Aiming downfield for Sean Hardy, who makes the catch at the 30 of Charleston Southern to the 25. Second down and goal. Back to Franklin. Attacking the heart and in! Touchdown! Sam Franklin, UT Martin, gets the first touchdown of the game. It comes with 11:18 left to go in the fourth quarter, but better late than never. Snap to the knees. Stepping up, throws and intercepted on the play from UT Martin to the 35 at the 40. Picked off on the play by Calvante Key, his first interception as a UT Martin Skyhawk. Time rolling, busting on my opponent, no half step, crush my arms. Throwing third down and 7 over the middle, caught by DJ Nelson. Touchdown UT Martin from 9 yards out, and you can put this one on ice for a homecoming win for the Skyhawks.
They don't ask you how you won, they ask you if you won.
You won. UT Martin wins on homecoming, 17-0.
Donut on the board. First shutout of my UTM career. Shutout defense, man.
Hard, easy, whatever you want to call it.
The mark is on your back. You got to respond. We're on a, this football team's on a journey, okay? Sometimes there's some dark places, there's some bumps in the road, okay? Everybody's got to pick each other up, okay? But you don't win 6 games in a row without having a good football team.
Play off each other, so that works with everything. With defense, special teams, offense. Like I told Aiden, he's the main reason why our defense is good. Like, he flips the field. He puts people 40, 30 yards, like he puts the ball far. So he gives them bad field position, which also helps us play defense at a cause for that. Yeah, we got the offense back. We talk about this throughout the week and during practice and stuff. We got they back and they got ours.
I ain't slime, I'm grimin'. Any way you put it, I'm SG with it. I'm a superman. Snatch and grab. Sneaking geek.
O'Shea Baker let an old lineman tackle him today. I'm done with him.
What happened? See, I underestimated him. He moved the whole time. And he was long. He got his hands on me. I was running too fast. I thought I scored already. I'm not going to lie to you. It happens to the best of us.